Perfect. You literally got the perfect shot there, mate.
Yes.
Let's go. There you go, man. I'll just leave it there for you. Are these just for regular milk, mate?
Yeah.
Thank you.
So it's a lot of... That's nice. More than what's happening, people are coming back. I appreciate it. It's
cooking and... Yeah. 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 It's the... what's your pudding? There we are, just put two flat whites there, right? Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, just round that side for you there. Perfect shot. That is an oat milk flat white there. Thank you very much. Enjoy. Is that a cappuccino though? Thank you. Just regular milk with this.
Regular milk.
Lovely. Would you like any chocolate on top? Perfect. This steam wand is so powerful. There we are. Thank you very much. Do you want another coffee, mate? What's that, tap water? Yeah, sure, man. Thanks, mate. I didn't spill any of that. No, I'm not doing that. A double espresso there, mate. Thank you. It's nice, yeah. What's that? My auntie was managing a Starbucks, and she said, "My aunt, and she said, do you want a job?" I was like, "Hell yeah, I want a job." And that was it. I've been a barista pretty much ever since. It is for me. Thank God it's for me, because I spilt some on my finger.
What's up? What happened?
I overfilled it. Cereal overfiller. That's right, I'll just take a sip.
You went the wrong way.
Did it spill out the back?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh man. Disaster.
Disaster.
Iced almond milk latte there. Thank you very much.
This is one of us, what?